spin the wheel for us. Go ahead, Nicole. Whenever you're ready, go ahead and spin it. There's a big chance. How'd that feel? Pretty good?
It felt good.
Okay, good. Let's see what's going to happen. Trying to get a dollar. 80. Stay at 80, right over there. Steven, come on over here, buddy. Good luck to you. You got to beat an 80.
All right.
Yeah, go ahead. Anytime you're ready. Steven just won big on take two. Got some golf clubs. Want to say hi to anyone?
Hi, Mom. Hi, family.
Hi, Mom. Hi, family. There goes the 80 that you would have tied up with. But here comes the 95. Here comes 95. 95! Yeah, stay at 95. There you go. And Jeffrey. Up to now, the luckiest man in the building is going to have to meet a 95. He rolled five cars, so maybe he can do it. All you need is a dollar. All you need is a dollar. So you want to say hi to anyone?
My wife Tamara in the audience, my son going home, and hi everybody, Mom Dad.
Okay, there you go. There goes the dollar. There goes 95. Let's see what your first number is going to be. First number is going to be a 30. There's the number you need to tie it right there, 65, and the 70 is right at the top. 70 is right at the top right now. There we go. Just gives it a big spin. Steven's looking pretty good with his 95. Looking pretty good. How long have you been in the Army?
Over 9 years.
9 years, you like it?
I love it, so I'm still here.
Good, good. There's the 70. Oh, 70's not going to do it. Sorry, man. Nice to meet you. Take care. Enjoy your car. Steven, you're going to the showcase. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Steven, here's going to the showcase.